agree with one.
No, sir, I would prefer to speak in Tamil.
Yes.
Yes.
மாநிலங்களவை
தலைவர்களே,
புதிதாக பொறுப்பேற்றிருக்கும் உங்களை நான் சார்ந்திருக்கும் கட்சியான திராவிட முன்னேற்ற கழகத்தின் சார்பில் உளமாற மனதார வரவேற்கிறோம். இந்த நாட்டில் இருக்கிற கடைக்கோடி மனிதனின் பிரதிநிதியாக நீங்கள் இன்றைக்கு அமர்ந்திருக்கிறீர்கள். எங்களை ஆளாக்கிய அறிஞர் அண்ணா அவர்களும் எங்களை வழிநடத்துகிற தலைவர் கலைஞர் அவர்களும் சொல்வார்கள், உன் நடையும் உடையும் தோற்றமும் இந்த நாட்டில் வாழ்கின்ற மக்கள் நோ
டிரான்ஸ்லேஷன்.
சிவாஜி, you have not made a request earlier.
Sir, I have given it, sir.
They have not made an arrangement because it's not received in time, but you can be bilingual. Speak in Tamil and also for the sake of others. Please, go ahead.
Sir. So on behalf of my party, DMK, I would like to extend a hearty welcome to you, sir.
Better.
Please. I understand Tamil also, so don't worry.
Sir. But for the benefit of the other members, sir. Sir, you are the first ever vice president. We hope that your serving member has been becoming the chairman of this house. Sir, you have come to this position not with the help of an elevator, sir, but you have climbed the steps of a ladder. There is a couplet in Thirukkural. Saman seidhu seerthookkum kolpol amaindhorupaal kodaamai saandhorukku ani. What Thiruvallur, the great sage Thiruvallur, has said is, like balance ways, just after balancing unbiased sides is the hallmark of the voice. When a Hindi-speaking person wants to speak in Hindi, he speaks in Hindi, immediately we get a translation. We speak in English, we get a translation, but if we want to speak in Tamil, we have to give it in writing. Even though we have given it in writing, if the translator, interpreter has not come, sir, we are in a sorry state. Sir, we feel that justification has to be rendered to all the political parties, not only that, sir, to all the regional languages in this country. And during the tenure, sir, we expect that such arrangements should be made in the house that if we want to speak in our own mother tongue, we should be have an opportunity. Because I started with an emotion. You can understand, sir, but my colleagues cannot. So I can express better in my language as in many other members here, sir. So I request and you take necessary steps, and your coming days and your tenure in this house as chairman of the house will throw more light, add more glory, sir, because all your performance have been distinct and dignified in the past, and so also it would be in the future also, sir. We welcome you heartily. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.
மேலும் செய்திகளை உடனுக்குடன் அறிந்து கொள்ள சற்று முன்னுடன் இணைந்திருங்கள்.